What up, what up, what up, Night Nation? It's your boy, SDB Night. About to get in one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the watch? Nice watch shit, man. Y'all see the title. Dax, God's Eyes. I was fortunate enough to hear this a few weeks ago. You know, I fuck with Dax. Outside of this, you know what I'm saying? But I didn't hear the whole song as an entirety. I don't even think he had the whole song complete at that point, man. But I already know the lane is going, you feel me? And yeah, I know he dropping some shit. I know he saying some shit. So let's see that shit, man. We out here, man. Grinding the grow, growing the ground all the goddamn time. Night Nation, Night Watch, love y'all. Let's get it. That's low-key goddamn a snapshot of what's going on today right now, isn't it? There will be terrible times in the last days. People will be lovers of themselves. Happens. Lovers of money. Happens today. Boastful, proud, abusive, disobedient to their parents, ungrateful, unholy, without love, unforgiving, slanderous, without self-control, brutal, not lovers of the God, treacherous, rash, conceited, lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God. Yeah, that's a whole snapshot of what's going on today. But what I will say, this is, it's like a history always repeats itself. So, like, we've been here before, different contextually, because just the advancement of society and everything we have access to is going to make it different, man. But society has fallen numerous times because of whatever the hell is taking place at that time. You know what I mean? But essentially, what this is saying has happened before. You know what I mean?
The devils, he walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's hard, though.
Rebellious and always been sinner since birth. He knew that it would happen when he put us on this earth. We as religion brought corruption to the church. We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time.
We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. Real shit though, everything he set up until this point has been hard, bro. Like, Dax can fucking write, bro. Rap his ass off. But that's dope ass writing, man. To pretty much give you a snapshot of everything going on today, the way he said it thus far, bro. Like, he's spitting, bro. He's spitting, and I'm not even the religious type, bro, but I mean, I can respect the message, dog. Like, I definitely am aware of how dark times are right now, you know what I mean? But I look at it a little bit differently. I don't want to dive into that conversation, man, but it's hard, bro. It's like, to me, just looking at it objectively, you know, regardless of where you sit religion-wise, you have to be a goddamn nitwit to fight the fact that the world is fucked up right now. You know what I mean? For whatever the case may be, it's not good. Everything about it is bad. You know what I'm saying? And this is just a lane. This is a lens to look at that through. And the way he's describing it up until this point is just fire, bro. It's fire. Pick the perfect words, deliver the perfect message.
We don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Mm. Comparison's the enemy. Stop watching others' pockets. The social system.
Comparison is the enemy. Stop watching others' pockets, bro. Like, hold on. Let me let this shit ride.
When he put us on this earth, we demonize religion, brought corruption to the church. We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Comparison's the enemy. Stop watching others' pockets.
Max, we spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. That is a bar and a half. It's happened before. It has happened before, bro. But literally, like, that's taking place in front of us every day, all day on social media. Everybody's just bowing down to motherfuckers undeserving, bro. The amount of energy people put into bullshit that don't fucking matter. You know what I'm saying? Kim Kardashian, fucking all that, fucking Lil Nas X, fucking YoungBoy. Like, literally looking at these motherfuckers as idols. You know what I mean? Billie Eilish, Bieber. You know what I mean? type of shit I think of. And the amount of influence that shit has is to fuck up the people, bro. Like, the more you praising, the more society gets fucked up.
But we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Comparison's the enemy. Stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken. We divide on every topic. Mm. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip.
Ooh.
We know the problems and we see them.
Ooh, bruh, dog. Like,
since the enemy, stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken. We divide on every topic.
The social system's broken. We divide on every topic. Facts. I feel like it's perpetuated and sped up due to social media, but it doesn't negate the fact that that shit exists, bro. So social media magnifies everything, magnifies all the different classes, political stances, religion stances, you know, perspective differences. It magnifies everything because everybody a fucking voice, bro. And there we just hear. And then look at society now, bro. Look at goddamn society now, dog. And now AI is here whooping everybody ass too. Ooh, bruh. Bruh.
The enemy, stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken. We divide on every topic. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip.
They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip, dog. That boy can write.
We divide on every topic. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip. We know the problems and we see them but don't want to change. We're desensitized to every issue because they let us profit off of people's pain. And it's dystopian edge. We are the game that he plays. And all the evil, deceitful people should shake our faith. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen.
Bruh, gotta let that bitch breathe, dog. I gotta let that bitch breathe, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Like, those are like hashtags, quotables, bro. Like, the whole shit he just said.
Gossip. We know the problems and we see them, but don't want to change.
We know the problems, but we see them, but we don't want to change.
We're desensitized to every issue because it let us profit off of people's pain.
We desensitized to every issue because it lets us profit off of people's pain. God damn. We're desensitized to everything because we profit off of the pain, dog. It's like, it's a bar to note that needs no explanation, but it just cut right to the truth. But then to deliver it on that cadence he did too, bruh. I spit it up. But to say that while I'm saying that shit, That was dense, bro.
We know the problems and we see them, but don't want to change. We're desensitized to every issue because they let us profit off of people's pain. And it's dystopian edge. We are the game that he plays. And all the evil, deceitful people should shake our faith. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil's. He walks with man on earth at different levels.
Yeah.
He knows the king we
back
serve.
On this shit,
so
bro.
He hates and meddles and prays that we
slid
all burn.
On this shit, bro.
And turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Our God is an awesome artist. In perilous times we seek his grace as the world and the times we face turn fake in the face of the devil's mirages. In the midst of the pain, disdain, in the media's push of all this garbage, I pray that you keep your faith as the whole world breaks and the real get disregarded. It's about time that we take it back. The weight's too great for the camel's back. Strong men made life an easy task and now the weak men feminize every act. In the church, in the workplace, every class, on the television screen, in the state of rap, all virtue's gone and it's fade to black. We in hell on earth and it's gonna collapse. Integrity.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, dog. Hold on, dog. See. Told y'all I ain't hear the whole shit yet, bro. And even the part I heard, I didn't break it down. I was just the first listen. I wasn't like diving into the lyrics like that. I was just, okay. Hey, he slid on this shit, bro. He slid on this shit, bro. And the irony, bro, is like, the shit sounds dope, sounds flawless, cadence, rapping, the message, you know what I mean? But it just highlights how fucked society is, bro, because this shit is not at all what society is checking for. You know what I mean? This type of message can literally be spread out here and save the world, goddamn. You know what I'm saying? But it's not. It's not gonna do that. Cause we're too far gone, bro. We're too far gone, dog. It's a fire ass way to deliver that fucking message in such a musical way. You know what I mean? But those who know, those who checking for it know. Yeah, he slid, bro. He slid. Never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Nice, dog. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Our God is an awesome artist. In perilous times we seek his grace as the world and the times we face turn fake in the face of the devil's mirages. In the midst of the pain, just stain in the media's push of all this garbage. I pray that you keep your faith as the whole world breaks and the real get disregarded. It's about time that we take it back. The weight's too great for the camel's back. Strong men made life an easy task, and now the weak men feminize every. Facts. In the church, in the workplace, every class, on the television screen, in the state of rap, all virtue's gone in the state of black. We in hell on earth and it's gonna collapse. Integrity's lost, hedonism, we incentivize gods on the way the revolution will be televised. Gone too far, don't know if we can rectify. At those gates, we will testify. I'm saying it now for the counteract clockwise. We are living in times where the wicked is all rise. The intelligent fall while the stupid is all thrive, and the real get pushed aside. Yeah, I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil. Bro, that motherfucker's a problem, dog. I mean, we know this, bro, but this motherfucker is a problem, dog. Like, it's crazy, bro. I was just talking about this shit with wifey the other day too, man. I was like it's a interesting dynamic, because that's the homie, you know what I mean? That's the homie. I call the motherfucker right now. I be shooting shit with Dax all the goddamn time, but he's fucking talented as shit, bro. Just to know your fucking homie is as talented as this shit, bro. Like, he's fucking crazy, bro. It's like a handful of motherfuckers that could do some shit like this, bro. Yeah, I mean, a handful may be saying too much. Yeah, you know I mean, like, to say what he's saying, bro. I mean, he cut all the fat off the bone. It's all protein, bro. I mean, it ain't no bullshit. It's all protein, direct. You know what I mean? Straight into the point, but musically sound, dog, and there to be received by everybody. Like, this is not a song you would want to like interlace with bars, metaphors, and similes and entendres and confuse the message. You know what I mean? Because you want everybody to be able to receive this, no matter where you fall on this. As a hip hop listener, bro, like, he just want to put this message out and have it digested, right? I ain't gonna waste time trying to beat you down with bars, bro. I'm gonna talk to you. This message needs to be heard, and he accomplished that, bro. He did that goddamn thing, bro. He did that goddamn thing, dog. Shit. He walks with man on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the birth to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Come on, let me see. Let me see. Let me see if this motherfucker gonna answer. I called his ass last time. He ain't answer.
Big boss.
What up, dog?
Man.
Hey, I just did a reaction to God's Eyes, bro.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I'm still recording right now. Actually, I said I was gonna call your ass, dog. You fucking, hey, bro. Even though I heard the shit, a little bit of it, when you had let me hear it that one time, dog. But bruh, you fucking slid on that shit, bro.
Man, I had to give him a little something, man. I'm here eating this goddamn quesadilla right now, about to pass the fuck out.
Oh yeah.
What? How you been?
I'm chilling, man. You know, got a bunch of bullshit going on, but you know, that's life.
Bullshit, you got bullshit going on?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I hit you up after. I'm still recording. I ain't goddamn want to have that shit out on camera. You know what I mean?
Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. All right, yeah. I'm gonna call you when I'm on my next drive.
All right, bet. Where you at?
I'm in Canada.
Okay. All right, yeah. Hit me up.
All right, peace.
I don't. Yeah, that boy did that thing, bro. That boy did that thing, dog. It's like he's fire, bro. Dax is fucking fire, dog. Like, he's fire as shit. Hope y'all fucking with that, man. I'm fucking with it. If you fuck with that, fuck with this. Like and subscribe. We out here, man. Grinding the growing the ground all the goddamn time. Night Nation, I watch. Love y'all, man. Subscribe to my Rumble account. Hit me up on the Patreon, dog. We out here, man. Peace.